Hello everybody and welcome back to the Hardcore Amazon playthrough. Today we're gonna switch things up again and we're gonna go back to trying to progress with our character here. So we need to swap out, get out of all this magic fine gear, and get some of our safety gear back on. Let's see. Oh, that was 30. Yeah, 28 lightning res. So I had more res. This has the faster run walk, which we want. fire res. And our gloves that have res. That is a lovely... So we're really just lacking on cold right now. We've got good... Yeah, that's good. Much, much better. So, Act 3.
Ahoy, mate!
Let's just get on with the story here. See what we can do over the next little bit, half hour maybe. Whoa. We definitely want to scale back down for a bit. This is probably this act is probably the scariest part of the game for me right now. With this character. Devils hit hard. Just gotta stay topped off and always have an exit in mind. I think that's gonna be one of the biggest parts of this. Just always having an exit in mind. And I can never for the life of me remember which is which. Is it the spider cavern that we need?
What would this bring from the right buyer?
Jesus. Those are nice.
Put that to good use. I'll put put that to good use.
What is this? Fast attack? Slow attack? No, it doesn't matter. He's got what he's got. We're not here to juice him up. Let's just go back. That's probably every bit as quick.
Stay a while and listen.
Skull. Let's just run right back out here. Now we just need to get the flare. There's nothing else for us to do here. Wrong way. So yeah, if we can get to... I mean, getting to Lower Crust would be kind of my goal with this episode if I could. But I'm also very leery about the flares, so we need to take more time, the position of this, hoping maybe we get a skip. Skip would be really nice. Doesn't really look like it though, does it? Maybe though. Great Marsh. So that connects to the Great Marsh. Can we get the flare this way? I hope. Or is it going to force us up through that other route? Well, we can keep going this way for a bit. Shale. Sweet. Boom. Nice. So I'm able to skip the Great Marsh, which is lovely. Griswold's Edge. That's cool. I'll just sell it.
I am overburdened.
Are you now? Route. Just want to check this side, make sure. Yeah, spider. Okay. So we're still on track. Excuse me. Alright. That's probably really loud in the mic. Sorry about that. I'm not too familiar yet with how all this gets set up, but I just want to make sure. Make sure I'm not missing a turn out, because it's gonna run out soon anyway, so I guess it doesn't matter too much. Not need lightning res. Should have kept the mana. I'm sure it's fine.
I can't carry anymore.
We can try to socket it. Right. Use a socket recipe.
This dagger will separate the faithful from the fallen.
Alright, there's our flare dungeon.
I can't carry anymore.
Well, honestly, let's clean house. We got the bird. That'll give us some life too.
Well, praise you, that jade figurine.
Talk to Alcor.
Hello there. Now that good day.
Okay. And Alcor.
Damn it! Good day.
Oh. 20 life. We'll take it. Attack rating, energy. I really like this. Attack rating and energy are helpful. We don't need the resistances that it's giving. I mean, we lose a little MF, but we still got 50%, so in really good shape yet. You can go sit there for a bit. 10 to 42. Well, we'll hang on to it for a minute. Without making too much of a hassle out of all this.
Good evening.
Thanks, Ormus. So we gotta come back to the flare. Gonna run forward. Get the lower Kurost waypoint. And then we'll come back and do the flared dungeon and wrap things up. If I don't die. The not dying is kind of a big part of that. Oh no. The jungle's terrifying at night. Diamond again, healing. Gotta be getting there pretty soon. There we are. Kurost. waypoint. I don't know what kind of runes and stuff can drop here on Nightmare. I know it's supposedly a really good place to come farm, like especially on Hell, because of all the poppables. Diamonds. Got an am room. Come on. Let's see if we got a second. No, we don't. Crest docks. Clear jungle. Alright, prepare for the maximum amount of puckering. I'll put that in there like that. That'll work. There's the way down. I'm just gonna leave a TP. Not that we can come back to it if we die, but it's something to retreat to. On the other hand. This should face left. This one's just a friggin' maze. Be in this corner, would it?
Hmm.
Alright, this is on that corner. Oops. There's a glare on the screen, I can't really see the map that well. Oh sure, blame it on the glare. I could see that pack of mobs, there's a glare on the screen. Lightning res. I mean, I don't hate it. Would have been really nice if it was like cold. So I really don't need any more. Alright, where was buy my crap. I guess it was just that. Alright. Get, enough for who it's for. Oh, it was in the corner. No. Not trying to rush, but I'm also, like, kind of wanting to get to at least Travincal, then we can do the Council of Mephisto in the next episode. Oh. One step further. There's the temple too. Perfect. Let's get the tome.
Not enough mana.
Home. Show me the sewers. Sanders. That's pretty cool. It's very cool. Awesome. Just looking for the last organ. I really hate this part. I really detest this part of the here. Maybe go this way. Oh, cripe, it was right there the whole time. Well, shit. Whoa, that almost popped us.
I can't carry anymore.
Note to self, don't ever do that again. Ring. That was horrifying. Tackles a lot of stuff I wanted to get done. There's all the way to Travincal. We are not going to do the... well, we're not doing them this episode. Next episode. Next episode, we'll finish out the act. This is not good.
You have.
Strength eventually. Not sure if that was the best use of it right now, but
all this trouble over a tattered book.
Was exciting. This is going to conclude this episode. Like I said, next one, we're definitely going to do the council. We're definitely going to do Mephisto and try to finish out Act 3. And then maybe we can try to do, depending on the setup we have, some farming for Mephisto. But we'll play that one by ear, see how it goes. Thank you all for watching, and I will catch you in the next one.